guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Meghlana and I wanted to share my lockdown fitness journey and my experience in the last 3 or 4 months. I'll be talking about the exercises that I did, of course, touching a little bit about the food, how I made little changes here and there, nothing major, and most importantly, how I stayed motivated, because a lot of people tell me, how do you stay motivated in this time?
Big disclaimer here is I am not a fitness expert, so if you're trying to achieve a particular goal, if you're trying to lose weight for health reasons or for whatever, I do not suggest that you follow what I say to the T, obviously, because I am not a professional. I'm just here to share my experience and what worked for me. So with all of that out of the way, let's just begin. Shuru-shuru mein, jab you were not used to staying home all day every day, within like a week I started feeling really sad and gloomy and stuff. So I decided, okay, I'm going to trick my brain into releasing all these happy hormones, and that's how I initially started working out, and I realized that achha hi lag raha hai, feels good. So then I started doing it every day and I started seeing results. So I was like really pumped, yes, I'm seeing results now, this is something I should do regularly.
Which routine do you think I followed? Yes, it was the Chloe Ting 2-week ab challenge, because Chloe Ting has been everywhere, especially during this lockdown. First day I got done with it, next morning I was sore and I was so happy, yes, I've done something. But eventually after the 2 weeks, I stopped seeing results. I decided I'm going to include cardio in my workout and I'm going to move on to another challenge. So I moved to the 11 line ab challenge. Cardio, zyada kuch I did not do. I would do on the spot jogging, I would do jumping jacks, high knees, like jumping around and just getting my heart rate up. Also doing Chloe Ting's group workouts along with my ab challenge. So I was doing it even before and I'm still doing it, and it really works my butt and my thighs. I have a very, very, very intense sweet tooth and an immense love for cheese. No matter how much workout I do, I don't think I will ever be able to, you know, completely cut out these things from my diet and my life. So, and I didn't really want to do that, but I realized as I was working out, subconsciously opting for healthier food options. Pehle, if I ate 2 grilled cheese sandwiches, ab I'll maybe do 1 grilled cheese sandwich and uske saath maybe a fruit or a bowl of dahi or sprouts or something which would fill me up, but was not another grilled cheese sandwich. So, shuru mein, when the lockdown started, I would get really intense sugar craving. I started opting for fruits to satisfy my sugar cravings. Also, another thing is controlling portion sizes. Now, earlier, main khane ke liye khati thi and I would end up feeling really, really heavy. And I took a smaller plate, so I was taking less food. And agar aur chahiye to le lo, but a lot of times I noticed ki main zyada leti thi and I would just end up finishing it for the sake of it. I stopped doing that and that really, really helped. Coming to motivation, number one motivator for me at least was the fact that I was feeling happier. Abhi na bahut hi ganda sa mood hota hai. Let's just get a workout in for the day and I know I will feel much better. Include your friends in your fitness journey, you know, like I was trying to, you know, discuss my workout with my boyfriend, video call workout sessions with my college friends, healthy environment for you guys to achieve your fitness goals together. And also abhi we are not able to meet our friends, so it's also a great opportunity to hang out with your friends. The thing is, isko negatively mat lena, this needs to be taken positively and it's very, very important that you do. But this thing really helped me, which is set healthy goals and inspiration. Now I would watch Chloe Ting do the ab workouts and I would be like, oh my god, look at her abs, mujhe chahiye. It's very important to have it realistic. Jaise, for example, I look at Alexis Ren, I know for a fact I will never be able to get her waistline. My ribs just aren't shaped like that. While I can keep working hard in order to get to my best version of my body, just like how she works very hard to get to her best version of her body. If you get done with your workout, you feel like you've accomplished your one task for the day, which motivates you to do other things. After that, you'll feel hungry, you'll go make a snack, you'll hydrate yourself, which is another very important thing. It clears out your skin also, it gets rid of all the toxins and you sweat everything out. When I watch her videos now, it just really pops pumps me up because she's so cute and itne acche se motivate kar rahi hai throughout the workout. Ek din I didn't follow her video and I just wanted to get done with it quickly. So main apna hi khud kar rahi thi and I was like, yaar, I really miss Chloe. Like, she has become an integral part of my workout now. Jab you start seeing results, thoda sa bhi, chota sa bhi, you see ki okay, maybe putting before after pictures and I was like, okay, like maybe like थोड़ा definition आ रहा है या maybe you know my arms look a little nicer. So it really motivated me to keep going and you know see कि और कितना better हो सकता है. What is the best that I can get my body to? It's a really good feeling, you know, when you do something and you finally see results. My channel. My name is Meghliana. आलू में भिंडी है, तोरी है.
मैं कैसे करूँ यार? Should I follow me on Instagram? You know my other struggles filming during the day.
यार ये construction. Beautiful. Lovely, so relaxing early in the morning. Oh my god,
majority of the days I may not get into my workout being all happy and pumped, yes, aaj workout karenge, but 100% of the times I've always come out of it feeling much better about myself and about my mind space. So it is something which has really helped me, and I encourage you guys to also incorporate a chota sa workout routine, even if you don't work out every day. Although it's good, maybe make a duro, some days I'll just become lazy and I'll skip one day, but try and do it like 3 to 4 times a week, maybe 5 times a week, and trust me, you will definitely feel so much better and so much happier.
If you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe, and you can also comment down below any other video suggestions that you have and I will try my best to film them for you. That's all for this video and I'll see you in my next one.